To do a song that, or a piece of music that's just a pure expression of joy, pure like a celebration of existence, you know.
Even though it has been nearly 14 months now, I remain optimistic that we'll be home soon.
A lot of people are looking for changes in government today. They say, what can we do to have a change in government? A change is going to happen.
I, Ronald Reagan, do solemnly swear.
I got all these drugs into me.
Yeah, what kind of drugs?
Just pot and Quaaludes.
Pot and what else?
And Quaaludes.
The Flower Children now have children of their own. The young don't stay young forever. Middle age is here.
Get the back.
But the Lord was not looking for a change in government, because he's coming back with his government.
Preserve, protect, and defend.
Moscow's policy has been to secure peace.
All efforts in this direction are blocked by the United States. There may be new U.S. aggression against Libya.
Washington is now frenziedly looking for any pretext for an invasion of Nicaragua.
A government is going to be set up, and it's going to be the government of the Lord Jesus Christ, who is coming back to set it up, amen, for eternity.
Here's the man now that we got to get into the White House. If we expect to stop this road down to socialism, this is the man.
The threat to all free men of communism or totalitarian domination in any form. It's a picture of what life might be should the totalitarian forces succeed with their plan to become the Earth's masters.
Modern political dialogue isn't based on legitimate debate anymore. There's a great deal of false image making.
About it, the Clash say, regardless of adoring fans and critical acclaim, they identify with liberation struggles around the world.
Today's kids say it's not relevant to them.
Clash Rock and the Casbah, video music from MTV.
MTV, television records called videos, and a decline in music as a social commentary.
Style, flair, and flash mark most British bands in contrast to the scruffier look of American groups.
I don't buy records to hear about an issue. I buy records to so I can put it on and get in a good mood and really enjoy it.
The song in which they criticize the sort of people who just hang around doing nothing. Wake me
up, boy, the world has enough problems, and why do we have to hear it in our music?
The killings appeared to be the work of the extreme right. Foreigners living in El Salvador are very worried.
What we are watching is a four-phased operation. Phase one has been completed, the seizure of Nicaragua. Next is El Salvador, to be followed by Honduras and Guatemala. It's clear and explicit.
The preparation of airfields, facilities to deal with El Salvador, Honduras, Guatemala, Costa Rica.
We are not doing anything to try and overthrow the Nicaraguan government. We are complying with the law.
The whole attitude in this country has changed. Back in the 60s, everyone was liberal orientated, and I think we've become much more conservative.
Some of the prisoner transfers were photographed by a group of visiting congressmen who say they are here to find out whether the invasion was necessary. Mark Potter, ABC News, Grenada.
We had to go in, we had to do it, and I think we should give them, back them up and give them all the credit we can.
The people are finally saying, hey, you know, it's about time we start becoming the superpower that we're supposed to be.
Was when the word perestroika came into being. How should we interpret it? It is foremostly the root and branch democratization of society, the unwavering policy of glasnost to reveal the truth, whether sweet or bitter. It is a resolute elimination of rigid schemes, renunciation of dogmas and stereotypes. It is the release of a creative, intellectual, moral potential of the individual.
Part of the budget of a party out in the Hamptons has to be like reseeding the garden, because a lot of the women come in high heels.
And fortunately, we have been able to raise our standard of living without sacrificing the spiritual side of life, which means so much to the American family.
And this room is filled with people who want the most out of life. They are happy graduates of dozens of groups like LifeSpring. In fact, their personal and professional lives are all part of a large network built around a belief in happiness through personal fulfillment.
We're going to cover five areas: basic strategy, card counting, money management, casino awareness, and team play. This is going to represent for us the foundation of the game.
Material things over spiritual things. Is that a valid concept?
Crisis to them is no beer in the refrigerator or a run in one's stocking. Their feeling of public responsibility is small. Their contribution even less. When decisions must be made, they can't be counted on. They will not be at the polls next month.
Don't disturb the course, for it supplies the guidance. It is
on November 6th, the future will be in your hands. Don't let a good thing end.
This is Ronald Reagan again, and I'm very happy now to show you these young people. These children have been eagerly waiting to cross the moat for a wondrous trip through the Reagan imagination.